Welcome everyone to our show. I'm Bettina Carey and I'm hosting the educator Stewart Patey out of Mattress City. Stewart, share with us, why would anybody want to buy an adjustable base?
Well, actually, Bettina, I think that not only is it a revolutionary way to get the perfect night's rest, and literally sleep is so critical, and no matter where you turn these days, no matter what the stress levels are in every person's life, I'm speaking to you, and I know that if you have had any types of challenges with sleeping, or most importantly, staying asleep, there's a lot of reasons for that, and there's too many numerous things to bring up right now to really discuss that. But in general, what it is it's mostly about, obviously, the mattress you're sleeping on, but believe it or not, the most important thing that can literally revolutionize your particular sleep is having an adjustable power base. Let me explain why this is very critical and in order for you to experience an ultimate night's rest. The first thing I always explain to people is that it's important that you elevate your feet. When you elevate the feet, roughly just a little bit above the level of the heart, what that does from a health perspective is it lowers the blood pressure in the body. And then what I do is quickly raise the head up just a little bit too, because what that does is it puts you in what I refer to as a cradled position, meaning literally that you're cradled in a position where your body and your lower part of your back has no stress or no strain on it. And so why is that important? Because every day we all hit different levels of stress and we're on our feet most of the time. And then when we hit, you know, the bed, we think we're going to get a great night's rest. And a lot of times we really don't. You look at the clock and the clock says you slept for 8 hours, but you'll say, no way. I had the worst night, you know, that I've ever had. And this is somewhat, you know, becoming habit for a lot of people. You know what? You should not have to deal with that. That should not be a habit. This should be a very rare occurrence when it comes to your sleep. And that's super, super critical. The other thing too about having an adjustable power base is it does so many other health benefits, such as improving the blood circulation through the body. You see, what's really important that you understand is that if you have the same old mattress, no matter how many years you've had it, there are things that we call pressure points. And a lot of times when the mattress gets old and it starts sinking or sagging, it's, in other words, it's not producing that same kind of support that it once did when it was new. A lot of reasons for that. But the real thing I want you to understand is the advantage of an adjustable base is you can actually slightly raise the head up just a little bit or the feet up just a little bit, just to literally revolutionize that same old mattress. You wouldn't believe the difference that could make for you. And then also when people select a mattress, they never take this into consideration. And I just wanted to bring this up and give everybody out there this valuable information. And that's simply this. The bottom line is people don't really realize just how important an adjustable base can be for them, because what it will do is it will actually help you sleep much better than you've ever slept in your life. A lot of times people will even come to me and they'll say, you know, my doctor recommends because I'm dealing with, say, diabetes. Well, diabetes, you know, you get a lot of swelling in the legs, calves, and the feet area. And one of the things that can really nail that is if you just raise the feet up just a little bit. And again, raising the feet up above the level of the heart, that is a real critical thing. And it's really important that you do something like that before you actually go to sleep. And you know, another thing that an adjustable base does is some people, you know, maybe your doctor, if you've ever had sleep issues, you know, you might have taken, say, like melatonin. Melatonin is produced in the body automatically. But a lot of times as we get older, especially over 45 to 50 years old, the body is not producing as much melatonin. And what that does is it helps, it's kind of like your body clock. It helps, you know, let your body know that it's time to start shutting down and slowing down and everything to help you fully relax. Well, that's what an adjustable base can do. Again, I always recommend that when people get an adjustable, they just lay in about 10 minutes before you're going to close your eyes, you have the feet elevated above your heart. And when what happens is that resets your body. It's kind of like recalibrating your body. I've likened it to you people out there that have a smartphone, you understand that if you keep using that all the time and you're, you know, going on the internet and you're doing all these different things that these phones will do, over time, if you don't shut the phone down and restart it, it's going to have problems. You know, you're going to have issues, and you know exactly what I'm talking. But here's the thing. Why would we think that our bodies are any different? Our bodies need complete rest. Our bodies need to be able to be absolutely dialed in to a good circulation and letting your blood flow through all the extremities of your body. The problem is with older mattresses, they don't give that comfort anymore. They actually pinch some of those body impressions and literally those, what I call hot points or trigger points. They're pressure points. And what that does is your body, you're tossing and turning all the time because your mattress isn't comfortable and your body is doing everything it can subconsciously to move to a different position. That's why they call it tossing and turning. Well, you don't really want to keep tossing and turning all night unless you're watching and listening to that song back in the 50s and 60s. But no, with an adjustable base, let me tell you something. It's really a lights out experience. When you get an adjustable base, it is literally a revolutionized in your sleep. And I mean, it's that simple. It's that important that you really look into it. If you come into one of the Mattress City locations throughout Puget Sound, the first thing that we'll do is we always believe in giving each one of our customers what we call the ultimate treatment. Why is that? Because we want you to fully experience what an adjustable base is all about. You don't have to take our word for it, but when you experience it, you're going to go, oh, now I know what he's talking about. You really need to really understand the value and the benefits, and especially the health benefits of what an adjustable base can do for you. And then the last thing I want to mention to you is there, I get a lot of people that keep asking these same questions because they seem to be, you know, a pretty consistent thing for a lot of people. Do you ever suffer from acid reflux? What about snoring? You or your partner, you know, that affects both of you. And even if both of you are snoring, it's just something that doesn't necessarily have to happen. What I've noticed is with an adjustable base, and it doesn't happen with everyone because everybody is unique and everybody has different situations. But what it'll happen with about 50% of the people who actually invest in an adjustable power base, what happens is when you raise or elevate the head just slightly, just a little bit, it opens the airways. And so it can really revolutionize your sleep in that way and allow you and your partner not to be disturbed as a result of snoring. And again, acid reflux, boy, if you've suffered with that, you know exactly what I'm talking about. But again, that's not something I ever have to deal with anymore. I used to have that before I got into the mattress industry and learned and really understood the values of what this can actually do and how I could revolutionize my sleep. Let me tell you something, I did my homework. And one of the things I felt is really necessary is to be able to share this information with you, because there's a lot of people, especially now in this particular year of 2020, it has been a challenging year. Would you agree? We've really put up with a lot, but I'm going to tell you something. Your sleep is critical. This is something we do a third of our entire lifetime is sleep on a mattress. What you want to do is give that mattress the best possible advantage of helping you get the greatest rest possible. And that is if you combine your mattress with an adjustable base, I would like to say it this way, it's game over. I mean, it's that great. And again, please take advantage of our Approve Me, our great benefits that we have right now with our financing companies that work with us so well. And we have 0% interest financing going on for everybody. And you know what? You'll qualify for something. Just come in today. Experience an adjustable base. You owe it to yourself. You owe it to your body. You owe it to your sleep, because I'll tell you, it will revolutionize your sleep. And it'll also revolutionize your marriage if you're married. I'm going to tell you right now, it's a really cool thing when you guys can get a great night's rest. So we're here to help. We're here to take care of you. Mattress City really is passionate about what we do. We love what we do. And we are very focused on taking care of you. You're like an extension of our family, and we love to do, you know, everything we can to take care of our family members. So come on into a Mattress City today, and remember, Mattress City, we help you with the rest of your life.
Thank you so much, Stewart. It's been really great to get an education on the adjustable base. Can't wait to get one myself.
You bet.
Bye for now.